Now I'm going to tell you a story about Mary's very special pet lamb.